Chicago police are investigating a double shooting on the South Side. They say two men were on South Kingston Avenue near 76th Street when an unknown person approached and shot both of them. Both victims are 24 years old. They were taken to the University of Chicago Medical Center in critical condition.